Was in the tea party. I got a welcome of the tea. Lane King, welcome. Jade Marie, welcome to the tea party. You fabulous people. Let's do our favourite part, where we pay homage to the people of the stream. There we go. Today's Dazzling Army. Thank you so much for supporting the stream. New sponsors to the tea party. If you want to join the tea party and sponsor, links in the description below. Look at you all. Look at you all. Look at you. Just look at these people. Fabulous. I'll raise you up so you can join the tea party. And that's it for today, guys. Thank you so much.
Hey everybody, sorry I haven't really vlogged yet. It's already Wednesday morning. We haven't really been doing anything special, which is why I haven't vlogged. It's been very cold and rainy here, so it's been really hard to be able to leave the house for Dawn Louise because she suffers from the cold a lot more than other people. But I've just got back from the shop. I've bought a couple of things that I thought I'd show you.
It was this lovely jumper that was £14 from Tesco. It's lovely and soft. The only problem was I had to go a size up to a size 12 because the arms on it are really tight, even though the bottom's boxy, so it's really baggy, so that didn't really make much sense. But they didn't sell them anywhere else, so I got this £6 camel coloured jumper from Primark.
This little long sleeve t-shirt for Dawn Louise because we're going to a indoor play area on Monday, so she needed something to cover her arms that wasn't too thick.
One of my favourite things in existence, fluffy cosy socks.
And this pair of slip-on boots. They are elasticated and not zipped, which is weird, but I kept ripping my jeans last year because I had a zip, so hopefully this will work.
Tesco's, I got another jumper that's like my one, but it's a bit darker for Dawn Louise. The style's a little bit different, so we're not completely matching, but still, they're really lovely and soft, and we love soft jumpers, so there you go.
And I also got this slow cooker from Asda. It was reduced to just £9, so I'm really excited to start trying some new recipes with this. Hi everybody, so unfortunately Dawn had an accident at school, so we've had to bring her home, but we've just got the food shopping and we've ordered some Pop-Tarts. Now, I've never had these before, so what better way to cheer up somebody who doesn't feel so great right now? So we're trying these ones. They are Strawberry Sensations. Everybody, we are off to Dawnie's first theatre ballet, and my mum's over there just staring at us vlogging. It's awesome.
And it's Sleeping Beauty Ballet on the telly! Shut that!
Everybody, so it's 7:15 in the morning. I'm just about to straighten my hair, but I'm gonna make Dawn some hot chocolate because bless her heart, she's still sleeping. The ballet overrun last night. We didn't get home till 10:30. I woke up at 5:30 in the morning and I feel so exhausted, so I can't imagine how she feels right now. So I'm gonna make her some hot chocolate to wake up to.
sorry, this is all we got for you this week. But I have made a second video.
Check it out. And that's me.
See, that's all we got for you today. Bye-bye.
Comment.